arms moving.
Good morning, Gaylene.
Gaylene's here.
She is.
All right, so if you saw on Facebook, we are doing a full body workout today, and it's going to be the same format as yesterday. Big thing I want you guys to remember, because there is no rest other than our rest in our yoga positions, I want you guys to make sure if you need to rest, catch that breath, get some water, you go ahead and do that. But make sure, because we're working all the muscles today, take your time doing your reps. We're not
Where's
going
your phone?
For super
no.
high intensity in our speed. We're going to focus on good form and good weight today if you have it. But I want form for sure today. Go ahead and take those heels to glutes. Open up that chest.
Oh.
All right.
Oh, Bonnie so. Barrett. Yay.
Bonnie?
She came yesterday and got her vest.
I feel like this is the second time I've seen Bonnie this week.
I know. Hi, Bonnie.
All right, guys, so while you guys are getting those heels all the way up, ooh, I like that jersey. We're going to go, I'll start showing you our exercises, all right? First move is a dumbbell thruster or just a regular thruster. So hands are either behind your head or holding weights at the shoulders. You're going to come down through a squat nice and low and then press those arms above your head. If you have weights, you're going to hold those weights and press them up as well. Let's go ahead and take it into some Frankensteins. Get those hamstrings nice and loose. All right, after dumbbell thrusters, we're gonna do grasshoppers. So grasshoppers is like a crossbody mountain climber, but you're just gonna lay that ankle down. So nice good plank position. You're gonna reach that leg up and kind of come into almost a pigeon pose.
He's thinking more.
Tapping those ankles on the floor, all right? We're gonna go back and forth through those. 3 times of 1 minute each for a 6 minute EMOM, and then we'll go into a yoga pose, all right? Go ahead and take those legs out to the side now. Woo, good pop in the hip. So our first is gonna be a right side warrior pose. You'll have your front foot facing forward, your back foot facing to the side, and we're gonna put those hands straight up, slight bend in that front knee, or if you need to modify, you can bring those hands forward. Our second group is a reverse lunge with the curl. So we're gonna bring that knee back almost to the ground, nice 90 in that front knee. And as we're down, we're gonna curl. And then we'll switch legs in between. All right, let's get some hip rotation in here. Big hips, do about 4 or 5 out, and then switch 4 or 5 in. After reverse lunge with curl, we're doing a plank reach through. So you'll be in that nice high plank position. You're gonna take one hand, reach it up, and reach through for that full minute. If you need to take a rest, you can come down to your knees, or if you need to even switch arms in between, you can, all right? All right, then we'll go into a left warrior pose. All right, let's come into a little bit of a hop here. Getting those toes up, starting to get that heart rate up a little bit. If you want to throw those arm circles in, you can do that as well. Our third group is a side lunge with the row. So you're going to side lunge. And then row, squeezing those shoulder blades. If you have weights, you can do either even grip or underhand grip, and then switching sides, same thing. If you don't have weights, you can squeeze those shoulder blades together. And then after that, we're doing frog hops, forward and backward. So you're gonna get into that nice low frog hop. You're gonna hop up and forward, up and back. Really swinging it out. All right, let's come into some side lunges. Getting those legs nice and deep, nice and loose. All right, after station 3, we're gonna do a plow pose for our back and our hamstrings. Your hands are gonna be down right here to start, and then you're gonna roll over as far as you can, really letting that lower back loosen up as far as you feel that stretch. All right, and then in our fourth section, we're gonna start with inchworms into a push-up. Let's go ahead and come to the middle here. Squat with the reach. Getting nice and high. Little extension through that spine. So inchworm to push up, you're walking out, pushing up, and then walking back. Make sure you come all the way up to a standing position in between each one. And then our last exercise is gonna be a skater hop with a single leg calf raise or a hop. So skater hop, we know, like our usual. Side to side, But when you get to the side, you're gonna either do a calf raise or a calf hop, and then you'll switch sides. Calf hop or calf raise. And then we'll have a little finisher after that. All right, let's do 10 jumping jacks together here. Get ourselves all the way warm. All right, remember, it is a 6-minute EMOM with a 1-minute yoga pose in between. So make sure you get a good pace, find that good rhythm. Ready to roll. All right, everyone got their weights.
You guys got yours and your weights.
No weights. Just kidding. Which ones do you want?
How many 20s do you have? Oh, Jordan's
okay. I have one right here.
Yeah, I want these. I want these out. Okay.
All right, we're starting in 10 seconds. Start with dumbbell thrusters or just regular thrusters. Here we go. If you can get to 10 or 12, that's a great goal. Doesn't have to be too many, but it's gotta be enough, right? Make sure you breathe out as you stand up. And thrust those weights above your head. Or squeeze those shoulders up. You're halfway there.
Wait a minute. Woo.
15 seconds.
Oh, I forgot to start my watch. Does it count?
I know.
5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, immediately down onto that high plank for grasshopper. You can tap it out, or you can do a little bit of a hop if you want to add some cardio. About halfway there.
You need a rest. You just stay right there. I'm warm.
I turned the heater off.
Come on.
10 more seconds, guys. Keep that good breath, that good plank position. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, get your weights on your body back up. You're right into round 2 of 3.
Used to a rest. Looking forward to these yoga poses.
Last one in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. And down for grasshoppers. Now her time. Make sure you still breathe, keeping that good control. You are about 15 seconds away from the beginning of round three. All right, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, work your way up to the top. One more of each. 2 minutes for this first round. Alright, about halfway there. Got that extra weight. 20 seconds.
Seconds in.
good rotation. 15 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, and up. Reverse curl with the lunge. Reverse lunge with the curl.
Come on, Galena, buddy.
You guys are doing awesome. Remember to set a good pace. We're not even halfway through today's workout yet. So don't gas out too early. 30 seconds halfway on this exercise. Breathing out as you curl up. 10 more seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Ready for that plank reach through. Oh. Keeping that good breath, guys. You're halfway there.
Beautiful over there.
Find that good balance, good breath. And bring that feet together. Catch that breath. Get ready for side lunges with the row in 3, 2, 1. All right, so you're side lunging and rowing. Then back up.
Rock stars this morning.
10 more seconds. Get one more each side.
Watch me.
Five.
Watch me.
Four. Three. Two. One. All right, frog hop. Last frog hop. Swing over. Halfway.
Dominance.
What?
Woo!
Double cap. Dominance. Look, I'm drunk. 15 seconds. That doesn't happen till later. 10 seconds.
It is Saturday, you know.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, back to the top. Inchworm push-up.
Oh, keep. We decided no rest.
That's coming up. Come on, Dave, we got this.
Push. I'm decently strong at a plank.
15 seconds. Pop! We got less than 3 minutes left, guys. And then a little finisher for about 3 minutes.
Galen, oh, is it? Oh. It does that when I have 10 minutes left. I don't know how to not do it anymore.
You can't.
It just always heads up there.
30 seconds.
Yeah, unless you upgrade.
Unless you pay.
Yeah. Here we go. 20 more seconds. Keep that rhythm. Bringing that calf up. Working on that calf muscle. So important for your walking. And if you're a runner. 10 seconds. Breathing. 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one of each. Here we go. Here we go. Add a push up every inch worm. Halfway. Woo! You got 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one, and rest for 10. Back to the top. Two more.
We need the music.
Here we are. We're getting a beat.
I'm getting beat.
I am beat.
All right, we're starting as soon as the music's back. So we have a beat to go to, no worries.
As soon as Kelly gets it.
We're picking a nice good rhythm for you guys.
We'll give Kelly a tip for the break.
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Woo!
That's good.
Let's go. Okay. Let's go.
We're so in sync. 10 seconds.
There's your TikTok.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Mountain climbers.
That was fun. Come on, Kevin. Come on, baby. Woo-woo.
Me. Stick that other leg forward, and we're gonna lean into it, reaching for that toe. hamstring and calf. Good, switch legs. We're out of time.
Sorry, guys. Sorry, Zoomers.
27, Imam. A little too long.
Oh. Wait, it's 40 minutes, isn't it?
40 minutes.
We do 27 minutes of workout. Oh. 3 minutes of finish.
That's right.
Warm up.
Oh, that's right.
And we set a couple minutes
over. Good. Stick that leg out, toe to the ceiling. Hinge forward, get that hamstring reach for the toe. Come right to the center. Stretch out that inner hamstring, especially from those frogs. Really push those elbows so you're pushing those hips open. Good, bring those knees together. Sticking those hips up. Slowly rolling up, little by little. Good. Shoulder rolls at the top. Good. Couple arm swings here. Good. Big, big open. And slap. Open. Slap and open. The Michael Phelps. Good. All right, let's get a couple breaths in here. All the way up. And as you breathe out, push those arms out, out, reach for the walls. All the way to the bottom. And then one more. Hold that breath for two. And release. Nice job, guys. Thanks for joining us Saturday. Take a good rest tomorrow. Get some water today. And then let's family on three. One, two, three,
family!
Have a good weekend.